When I stand about the port and contemplate my life, will I ever see my countrymen again?